My house is a certified home, and it's the one and only, no way to find clones. And it's been in the same spot since it was in grade school, and it's played out with his ages to wait through. Catch dad in the kitchen when he comes home, and honestly nothing actually happens until mom's home. And you'll hear both the dogs going gung-ho, going crazy cause the neighbors make a one note. But I wouldn't trade this place for a stack of motors. Honestly you don't know if I have to tell you. I mean I'm blessed every morning just by having shelter. The fact I love it this much is a massive help.
Our house in the middle of